Let's have a round of applause for the Middle Seas performing their signature song, Blame It on the Bossa Nova.
I was at a dance.
At a dance.
When he caught my eye.
Caught her eye.
Standing all alone.
All
Whoops,
alone.
Time to lie down.
Betty, are you okay?
I'm so hungry.
I brought in today with shortness of breath after a fall.
Well, I fell out of bed, dear, onto my hip. I'm pretty sure I busted the damn thing.
Okay, so the earthquake threw you off balance?
Yes, well, that and Herbert. He lives down the hall. I invited him over so I could spit shine his nine iron. His club, dears.
Oh, of course.
I mean, his penis. Anyway, well, we were having sex, you know, vigorously, legs up in the air. I mean, well, you know how it goes.
Mm-hmm.
And then...
Okay, so I'll just check off the box for sexually active.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. See, I have this book with all the positions listed. It is like a menu for lovemaking.
Really?
And anyway, we were trying number 28, to, you know, the... And then the earth started shaking, and I thought, whoa, there is no way that Herbert... Ow! See, now that's no good. I'll never get to 29 if I'm hurting like that. You can fix it, right? So, how are things going with you?
Well, everything was going great till they opened that Tata's next door. But the district manager got paralyzed from bad shellfish. Guess who's next in line?
I think I'm getting a little bored. Guess who stopped by yesterday?
Who?
Mrs. Silverman and her son. He was with his beautiful pregnant wife.
Is that so?
You don't really have a beautiful pregnant wife.
Nope, sure don't.
You don't even have a bastard child with an ugly woman out of wedlock.
Thanks for the weenies.
Good night, Dr. Solomon. Thank you so much for coming.
Good night.